The lieutenant sighed. He'd been looking forward to getting some shut-eye, but he knew, he just knew, that there was no way he was going to get to sleep tonight.
"You know him, then?"
she asked. The doctor appeared again, grinning.
"Know him?"
he asked. "He's one of my oldest friends. Or he will be."